today. First of all, I would like to actually thank Hannah, Yulong, and the Double Dragon Group for being a real out-of-the-box company that thinks of new ways of making our country a better place. And when they actually asked me to be part of the project, I said, you know, God is the best orchestrator, because this has always been a dream project for me. To be able to do something that showcases everything from Batanes to Malol in a great way, I feel that marami taon na that many people have been saying, ano bang problem ng Filipino cuisine, okay? And it really has no problem. It's a wonderful mix of so many different influences. And all we need to do is to use best practices. And this is the best place to do that. We can showcase lahat ng pagkain from all the regions. Huwag lang natin i-overcook ang seafood natin.
At kulay.
At ang kulay natin. And that's what we want to do here at Islas Pinas. So, for me, Hannah, and everyone from Double Dragon, mula sa kinitutura ng aking puso, maraming salamat for this blessed opportunity, because I feel that whatever I can do to help our cuisine, our culture, our history, help our farmers, lalo na ang mga artisan producers natin, this is the best place to showcase that. And apart from that, we want you to know that we have asked the help not of restaurateurs, but of our own cooks po. For example, we have Mr. Tibong Cardeleza from Iloilo. I know